What's up, guys? 6 Pound Burrito here, and welcome back to more Subnautica. Actually, I hadn't played this game for a little while, and I was really fiending for some Subnautica, so I decided this is what I was going to stream. I don't know, I just love this game, so... Well, I don't remember what I was doing last time. Oh yeah, I need to build a new Cyclops. Oh god, there's my Seamoth. So I went ahead and did... I took the liberty to build a new Seamoth and whatnot. I took some time and I did some of the stuff I did before, just to get it out of the way. We need enameled glass, lubricant, and advanced wiring kits. And plasteel ingots, that's easy to make. But I need to collect teeth for the enameled glass. That's what I need. there's my Seamoth. Did I have anything in the storage here? I do not. That's good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. So we actually gotta go look for some stalker teeth. I hate looking for stalker teeth. It's such a pain in the ass, really. Just frustrating sometimes because you can never find them. Oh god. Wait a second. It's not what I thought I saw one already, but never mind. Guess not. They're usually around like these nest areas, which is a good place to start. You know what? This is the one I commonly go to. So let's go to a different one that's maybe in a different spot or something. On the other side of my base, let's try that. Oh jeez, why am I heading towards the ship? I didn't realize I was heading towards the ship. Alright. Let's try looking over here, see if maybe we can find some stalker teeth. I hate looking for stalker teeth so much. And of course, since I started a new game, I gotta rebuild a lot of the shit I had before. Oh god. I gotta try and not ram this thing into the walls. Calorie deficiency. It means I need to eat something. I don't have anything to eat in my inventory, do I? Shit, I don't. Where is my... There's my Seamoth. Alright. Alright, where's my... Oh, down here. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, they tend to be around these, like, eggs and the nest areas, so we're gonna look around here for a minute. See if I can find anything worthwhile. What do we got here? Limestone? I don't care. I hate having to look for stalker teeth. Probably the biggest pain in the ass task in the game. Oh hey, air sacs. I can eat these. Hoopfish, come here. Come here, Hoopfish. Luke, hello and welcome. Nice to have you back in yet another stream. Oh, excuse me. I need to get. Come here. God damn it, come here.
Caution.
Come here, I say.
Beacons of
All
oxygen
right, we got 30
emitting.
seconds left. Good. Means it's time to get back in the ship. Hey, Cade, you made it. Nice to have you both here. Awesome. So, I need to go get some water and some food. Holy hell, I just like jumped out of the water. That's awesome. All right. So, as I mentioned in my Twitter post, I don't know if you guys saw that. Maybe you did. Maybe that's why you ended up here or how you ended up here. But I had plans for tonight, so I'm actually streaming, well, now, because I have plans. Actually going to a Lamb of God concert. Got free tickets from the last concert I went to, so might as well go. So I'm pretty excited about that. Never been to a Lamb of God concert. So it should be exciting. Right, let's get out of here. I gotta cook up these
Welcome
fish.
aboard, Captain.
Yeah, the Stalker's Bite. Oh god, I don't have any. I don't have any power going to this thing. Do any of you guys know what to do here? I don't know what to
Caution.
put here.
Mild dehydration detected.
Yeah,
Added
yeah,
drink
yeah, yeah.
recommended.
Mild dehydration. Blah blah blah. Let's grab some water. Alright.
Vital
Filtered
signs
water. Awesome.
stabilizing.
Yeah, I've seen that before, that apparently the stalkers bite your ship or whatever, your Seamoth, and then their teeth fall out,
Starship
but I've never
engaged.
seen that happen.
Battery intake immediately.
I've only seen in their fa teeth fall out when they pick up like the scrap metal. Come on. I just want to make food. Oh, Dad, why am I should just go to the pod. The life pod thing and make food. Which is way over there. Get a bioreactor or solar panels. I do have solar panels. And bioreactors, actually. I have a bioreactor and solar panels, so. Yeah, I got that. We're good. We're good on that. I just don't have enough solar panels. I just need to add more. That's all. That's right. Luckily, I've got a backup, I guess, here. So, this will be alright. Sustenance, cooked food. Air sac. Awesome. There we go. Now I can eat all this up.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's much better. Grab the first aid kit, because why not? And go back down. Awesome. Alright. Where's my. Oh, it's over there. Wrong way. Going the wrong way. Great. You know, actually, while I'm over here, let's look for some soccer teeth. Yeah, because I know because I've done this before, and I know you can find stalker teeth by like their little eggs in their, I don't know, nest areas, I guess. That's what I call it. Hey, a spadefish. Hey, a couple of spadefish. Come here. There we go. Come here. I want another one. Come here. Ha! I stole your dinner. Ha! All right. Let's get out of there. Oh yeah, I still have my swim charge fins on, that's right.
Caution, 30 seconds.
Ouch, good dick. Alright, oxygen. Deeper. Oh, I missed it. Damn it, I suck. Let's grab this quartz while I'm out here. That in storage somewhere. What's this? Oh yeah, hey, I can put this in my thing. My bioreactor. Alright. Let's cure up some spade fish for later. Actually, I should just cook this one now. Oh, come on! God damn it, give me my food.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Yeah, here's the bioreactor. Cat Kid, hello and welcome. Where did I get this game at? I got it on Steam. This is on PC. So yeah, it's a pretty great game. I thoroughly enjoy this game actually. Sometimes the stuff I make comes out and pops right over here. I don't know, but I guess it didn't this time. Fuck it, I'll just eat that. Yeah, PC game. Get it on Steam. $20. Alright, we're good there. Alright. Cured food. Another cured spade fish. Awesome. You're welcome, Cat Kid. No problem. Glad you asked. Alright. Where's my... There's my sea moth.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, so let's go this way and try and find some stalker teeth. I need enameled glass, and the only way to get that is by killing, or not killing, but finding stalker teeth. So, yeah. Let's find some stalker teeth. I really hate looking for soccer teeth. It's such a slow process. Oh. Shit. Oops. Maybe there's something around here. Like I said, I don't know. I've had a tendency to find them. Well, sometimes when they're picking... Oh! Lost a tooth. Look at that. Just as it picked up the... Salvage. Ow! What a dick. Is that... Oh, that's another tooth. Sweet. Where was it? I lost it already. There it is. Awesome. Come here. Give me a little air sack. Thank you. Oh god. Oh god, it's coming for me. You suck. You're pretty horrible hunter there, fish. Alright. Let's get it back in my sea moth and see if I can find some more teeth. I feel like there's just an awfully small chance of them losing teeth. Because I don't find teeth hardly ever. That thing just keeps attacking my Seamoth. Alright, come here, buddy. So I can ram into ya. There's like nothing in there. Just running over fish. I should get out and repair my Seamoth. Especially since it was only like 50%. It's pretty bad. There we go. Alright. Maybe we can find one around here? Maybe? Hopefully? Something? At least one? Nothing? Probably not. Come here. There we go. Alrighty. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any teeth around here. But there's air sacs, which I can eat. Come here. I really wish I had a sustainable source of food. Like, I found those planters or whatever, but I haven't found any plants to put it in them. Doesn't look like there's anything out here. Maybe I'll go to a different place. Oops. Oh god. On the secret island that is plants. Oh, okay. Hey, Mr. Nipple Pockets! You're here! Awesome! Nice to have you. Yay, naughty, yes. Yes, I know, you're always naughty. Awesome. Any teeth? Nothing? Hey, there's a thing I can scan over here, though. Why do I have that? Where's my scanner? There it is. What is this? Something I probably already have. Mobile vehicle. Yes, it is. No stalker teeth around here. Nothing. Nada. There's not even stalkers around. Why am I looking for stalker teeth and there's not even stalkers around? Alright. Let's continue this way more. Hey, another stock. Ooh, a couple of stalkers. Maybe they'll try and pick a fight with me and lose some teeth. Can only hope. Maybe this one will lose a tooth. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Lose a tooth. Damn it. Nice shirt. The shirt disturbed. Bam. I love this shirt. I got it at the last concert I went to. Yeah. Concerts, a lot of fun, man. I thoroughly enjoy going. Going to see this concert this month. Nice! Nice. Probably the same tour. That's pretty cool. You're going to see him. That should be a lot of fun for you. I don't see why it wouldn't. Come on, you stupid stalker. Lose some teeth, man. You just lose the teeth? Nope. He's going after something. What are you doing? Oh, so are you making a pile of scrap? Is that what you're doing? Saw blood come out over here. I was hoping maybe it lost a tooth, but it doesn't seem like you did. Yeah, as I mentioned before, Mr. Nipple Pockets, you weren't here for this, but I am going to a Lamb of God concert later tonight. That's why I'm streaming now, because I won't be able to stream otherwise. Come on. One of you, lose a tooth, please. God damn it. Your first concert. Connor, hello and welcome. Your first concert, awesome. That's awesome. Like, your first concert is Disturbed. Actually, my first concert was Hailstorm opened, Stone Sour, Avenged Sevenfold, and Disturbed, so that's pretty sweet. Yeah, I got free tickets for Lamb of God at the Disturbed concert, so that was pretty sweet. Hey, there's a tooth. Hey, there's another tooth. Sweet. Two more teeth. Oh, yeah. Thanks, robot. Alright. I think I just need 5 plasteel ingots, so I need 5 teeth. I think. Perhaps. Yeah, I think it's really cool that your first concert you're going to is going to be Disturbed, because, well, like I said, my first concert was Disturbed, so that's pretty sweet. I'm excited for you. Disturbed puts on a pretty great show.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Hey, there's another tooth. Sweet. Exactly what I needed. And I'm dehydrated. Great. Exactly what I needed. Just kidding. Quartz. Alright, let's go get some water, make some enamel glass, because I've got all the teeth I need now. Now, do you plan on, I do play online games, not very often, but I do. don't know. Not having the best internet connection doesn't really help when it comes to playing online games. It's,
Vital signs
well,
system
streaming
contact.
it and playing a game, it's just a lot. So I don't really do a whole lot of online gaming because I don't have the best connection for that. All right. Now let's cook up some of these fish. Oh, air sacs, that's all I've got. Also, breaking Benjamin and a bunch more. Nice. I'm also planning on going it to Rockfest, not Rockafest. Rockfest. Let's make another air sack. I like Breaking Benjamin. They're a pretty great band. I listen to them frequently. Wow, these air sacs really don't give you much food. Yeah, only 16. That sucks. Thought they'd give me more than that. Oh well, that's quite all right. Now, what do I have going on here? I don't even know what I'm doing. All right, so I have two plasteel ingots. I have one enamel glass. Oh, I have an extra tooth, basically. There we go. Warp Tour sounds fun too. I'd love to go to Warp Tour. I've never had a chance to go though. Oh, come on. I really need to be build more power. Let's see, where can I store all this stuff? Oh, okay. I have plasteel ingots here too. I also made the stasis rifle, which I haven't used yet. Alright, so I have four plasteel ingots. I need to make glass. I really need to put some more solar panels up here. Let's see, solar panel, titanium and quartz. There we go. Jesus, he's good. He's good. Actually, he's well one of the people I'm going to this concert with. So he's actually at work right now. But S Bear, S Bear, I don't know, Bear. I'm just gonna call you Bear. I think we went over this last time. So yeah, welcome back. Nice to have you back. Yeah, ew, you sprained your shin at a concert. Oh, are you all right? I hope you're all right. What am I doing? These episodes, are you playing us? Or are you playing? What? This episodes? Or are you? What do you mean? I'm confused. I did do some playing off screen, like I said, to get kind of caught up where I was at before. To the point where I can hopefully make a Seamoth again. Or not a Seamoth, a Cyclops. So I need one more plasteel ingot and four more enamel glass. So. Oh, did you miss a few episodes? Not that I'm aware of, no. Actually, I haven't played this really since I started a new game, but like I said, I did play off screen a little bit to get caught up to where I was at. Somewhat. I'm not entirely up to where I was at, but hey. So, alright. I need lubricant. So, I really need to have something so I can store more power. Blah 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 blah. Let's go. How am I gonna do this? So the T corridor here? I can't even. Yes, of course. You're welcome for, well, to be honest, I didn't do it just for you, but like I mentioned before, Cyclops? What did I called Cyclops the Cyclops. The interview went pretty good, I guess, but I didn't get the job, so that sucks. Oh, oops. I don't want that. And I build right there? I want to build right there. Probably can't because the ground's in the way or something. Yeah, I didn't get the job. Found out this morning that I didn't get the job, so that's right. I will find something else. I will be okay. I need to make glass. Oh. God damn it. I really need more power. There's a. Yeah, you're right. No, I'm not too worried. I was just hoping I would have got that one because I could have made quite a bit of money, I feel like. But, hey, that's right. I am not, not too worried, to be honest. Just been break up through the seven as long as and pour lemon to his eyes and roots. Oh my god. What if my boss watches? I don't actually currently have a job right now, so that's fine. I don't have a boss, so how was I gonna do this? Oh yes, I need more titanium. That's what I need. So I can make do I have any titanium over here? I don't. Any titanium? Nothing? Doesn't look like I have. Caller Cyclops, the holy burrito. Yeah, I don't know about that. Okay, so I do have a little bit of titanium. Let's take this terraformer out though. And we're gonna go that in spot number 5. We got the terraformer, sweet. All this land over here is in my way. All this stupid land in the way of my building. What is this madness? Who puts land here? Love the name Mr. Right? You know, I love the name Mr. Nipple Pockets as well. I think it's just a funny name. Let's go get some air. Is it, do you look evil? I don't think you look evil. No. What makes you think you look evil? That's gonna have to go eventually too. There we go. That's better. Oh, that looks weird. Let's get rid of that. There we go. That's much better now. If you had to kill Donald Trump, how would I do it? Are you for Donald Trump? I'm against Donald Trump, definitely. How would I kill him? I haven't thought about that. I probably wouldn't kill him, to be honest. I don't see that being a solution to any problem. I just hope he's never president. So, I don't know. I'm not an assassin or anything. I haven't really thought about how I would kill Donald Trump if I were to kill him. So, I don't really have an answer there. It's just the way your face is angled. yeah, no, I don't think you look evil. Yeah, right. You've already gone through if you would, yeah, you've already talked about your how you would murder him and everything. Oh God. I didn't mean to do that. Rebuild. There we go. That looks better, somewhat. You're not spamming the chat. You actually have something to say. There's a difference between actually saying something and spam. Can I? Oh. I'm gonna build a hill right here so I can stand on top of it. Hey, there we go. Oh! Launched me in the air. Oh god. Keeps launching me in the air. Alright, now I want to build solar panels up here. So I'm gonna build just kind of a way to get up here. God damn it. How can I get up there? Hey, there we go. There we go. Now I can get up there. So yeah, I'm gonna build solar panels up there. Good. Well, thanks. Glad you liked my answer. I like to get. Oh my god. What the hell, Mr. Nipple Pockets? How long is the live stream going to be? Well, it's been over 30 minutes. I don't know how long it's gonna be. Maybe another hour or so. I really can't stream that long tonight because of the concert. Oh, you're sick. Oh no. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope it's not too bad. I hope you get better soon. All right, what do we got going on over here? Okay, I need one more glass and one more titanium. But if you piss me off. All right, yeah, apparently, Mr. Nipple Pockets. All right, so we can. Yeah, we now got enough enamel glass. Put that in there. Stalker tooth. Me and Mr. Friends been in real life, but even so, we just the whole thing again. Oh my god! It sounds ridiculous. All right, I need to go find myself some titanium, cause that's what I need most right now. And yeah, a breedable sheep. Reality of life and true friendships. Never trust anybody, but have a best friend? Is that what you're saying? There tends to usually be scrap over here, metal salvage or metal scrap or whatever. Not always. Sometimes. Hey, look at that. Look what I found. Little salvage. Perfect. I need like three of them to be able to make. Oh, there's another. Need to t made. Yeah, I need three of them to make a titanium ingot. English in case no need. Yes, I remember you mentioned before that you were from England. So that's cool. I'm from the United States, which I'm sure all of you guys already know. Yeah, I've mentioned that many times before. Hey, Jeff the Killer, you made it! Welcome, welcome. Or should I say, Diamond? Oh God. Don't be. Ow! You dick! What happens if I just go straight through? Oh my God. I just tunneled a hole. That's pretty sweet, actually. Yeah, with the pockets holding gun, she's right. That's what you're saying. I get it. I have a best friend, but also don't trust them. Like, I get it. I guess. Ow! You fucking asshole! Where the hell did you come from? You just came up to bite me and then swim away? What an asshole. Oh God, where am I going now? Hey, some metal salvage way down here. Oh, that's cool. These are so cool. That's so cool. I don't want to be down there though. I'll die if I go down there. Sing hello to Subnautica. Oh my God, why do you want me to sing hello? I don't even know the lyrics that well. All I know is hello. What's after that? I know the other like hello, and it's like hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I ever wanted. I know that one, but I don't know the Adele hello. I don't listen to Adele. Hello from the other side. I don't know, I just don't, I don't know, I don't know. Make up my own lyrics? Sing hello just because I can't, you mean. Not because I can, because I definitely can't. I'm not ashamed to sing, just I'd rather if I'm gonna sing, I'd rather sing something I know or enjoy. Not Adele. 'Cause I don't know or nor do I enjoy Adele. Just like Jesus said. What am I doing? I need titanium. Wow. I know, right? It's a yes from me. Is this American Idol now? Do I get to move on to the next stage? Oh yeah, plasteel ingot, that's what I'm doing. I don't have any lithium there. I have lithium over here, don't I? One of these lockers. Just not that one. Sing something I know and enjoy? I don't know, give me some suggestions. Lithium. Hey, there we go. I do have lithium. Sweet. Usually when I sing, it's along with music, so. Yeah. I don't know. I'm just not typically a singer, I guess. Britain's Got Talent. Oh, Britain's Got Talent. Okay. Yeah, special guest. Even though I'm not in Britain. Hey, that's right there. Mildly special voice. Only mildly, though. Alright, so 4-5, 4-5. Sweet. I really need to build more lockers. Let's see. So I guess I don't know who's in line for the last locker names before. So we're gonna name this one Mr. Nipple. There we go. And Cade, how about Jeff? There you go. Gangnam Style. I don't know the words to Gangnam Style, and nor am I any good at the dance. And yeah, I just don't feel like that would go very well. Jeez. Open Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Open Gangnam Style. That's about all there is to the song, pretty much. That's most of it. Gundam in a talent show, it was so cringy. what am I doing now? I need to store the stuff, that's what I'm doing. And then I can drop off this egg, that's what I was doing. After Connor? Yeah, I can do that. I'm gonna have to make a new locker soon again. I'm selling gibberish like every person who speaks English. Yes, Luke, you can be on a locker as well. I need to make more lockers though. I need titanium and quartz, I believe. I don't have any. I have quartz over here, right? Yeah. There we go. Let's see. Oh yeah, I have a thermal plant now too. I forgot that I had that. Titanium, magnetite, and lubricant. I need a lot of lubricant. Hey, Big Rod, welcome! You made it! Wall locker. And another wall locker. Now we have Luke, and we also have Connor. There we go. Awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, I only needed one quartz. Oops. Oh well. I thought about what color you'd dye your hair, and if you're actually going to dye it, you don't. Well, I like the blue. I don't know. I don't know if red would look good. I mean, I'd be willing to give it a shot, but dyeing your hair and all that stuff, it is expensive. Like, it's an expensive haircut. So, yeah. I don't know. If I dye my hair again, it won't be for a while.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Actually, I probably will dye my hair again. It just won't be for a while. Oh, that. Let's see. Well, sorry, Esper, but I'm also going. There's a Connor in the stream, so I guess I'm doing it for both of you. I will be right back though, because someone's at the door. So, give me a minute. Alright, actually, sorry guys, but I gotta end this now. I got a guest here, so as soon as I come back, off the has to bring. You know, Jesus isn't even here right now, so sorry about that. But unfortunately, I gotta end this stream now. But thank you all so much for watching. And I will be streaming again tomorrow. That's the plan. So thanks again for watching. I'll see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out.